Feel it. Feel it.
Don't tell her.
Oh, don't tell her?
I don't want
to. Blanket so she can
share with you. This is not a blanket.
Oh, it is, man?
Yes. Finally, I have a bag to put stuff in.
Awesome.
My bag is like Levi's and then
that. I have to tell you about that bag.
Wow. Open it.
Hold on. Wait. Don't be touching.
Let her finish in this one.
I think she's got
no
blanket inside there.
Listen.
Grandma's talking to
okay.
me.
Okay. I want to tell you about the bag. The bag has markers. Can I see? Come here. Bring the bag over here. Let me show you. Okay. The bag has markers.
Oh, I didn't see it.
And what you do is you color and you make you color all of this. But if you don't, you have to use these markers only on this bag, and there's supposed to be enough ink coloring in these pencils to do the whole bag. So if you take these and use them like to draw a picture on paper and stuff, you'll run out. So they're strictly for this bag, and they won't come off, and they won't wash off. So
yeah.
That's what this bag is about.
So I had one of those.
You did?
She had a little purse.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, and I had
just a little one.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
okay.
Fine.
Maybe you want to look inside.
Maybe.
Hey.
Yeah. Maybe
you can color this too.
Yeah, you can. That's it. You're sharp.
Watch the pot.
Whoa!
Oh, maybe. Oh, it's a blanket.
Is this like
a?
Yeah,
that's
it's
so
dress.
Cool. I like that.
Yeah, me too. I like a little ruffle.
Mmm. Holy mackerel! Did you see that?
You want to see what else there might be in there?
You think there's more in there?
Yeah.
Oh, there's your blanket.
Yay!
Heaven's blanket. It was, you know, when you go to sleep.
Evan.
Hey!
Hey. No,
this is for me.
Oh, look like boys.
Soccer shorts.
They look like boys. I have a whole bunch of soccer shorts, Evan. And there's a whole bunch of girls that play soccer.
There's only one girl who plays soccer in my soccer team.
I know there's something else.
A blanket.
No!
Now I have something to wear for like a jacket or something.
Last one.
No wonder the bag was so light. Kind of heavy. There's something in
it. That's a nice bag.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, Mom, look at the tag. It has
no, that's the last one.
That one. You might be able to use this for your book bag. This one? You know? No.
And guess what else? I just
got this. Like, wait,
there's something
in there.
Like a color.
Yep.
I think a copy of the front.
You wear that? Can you take that to school with you? That bag? Or is that an overnight bag?
Mom!
Oh my gosh! We were just talking about that.
Another iPod?
That
strap
is adjustable.
Dang it!
You know?
She got two
iPads.
She got two iPads.
Yeah,
iPod.
We didn't get her a book bag for school because she had one and like there's nothing left. But I think she could use us for that.
Sweet.
She'll like that.
I have no iPod.
He has none. And you have two.
I'm kidding. It's just a case. Yes. Feel it. Does that feel like an iPod to you?
Isn't
this like a Nerf?
Don't call somebody.
I called my mom and my dad.
Let me see. Oh man, this is nice. Oh, feel it. Look at it. There's a camera.
I don't have a camera.
Hmm? You don't?
Is this the third generation?
Yeah. This is a protector everyday duty case. iPod Touch. And it has to be, look at it. Look what it says there. Armored.
Yep.
Armored. It's an armored case.
Wow. Here's the last present now.
That means there's a gun in the
box. That'll fit, right?
Yeah, it should.
Huh?
Yeah, looks like it.
Looks like it.
Yeah, that's nice. It matches your top.
It matches with the hair.
Where's your phone at?
I didn't bring it. Oh. It's at my house.
Okay. Well, happy birthday.
Oh, last present. How do I do?
That's the blanket. I bet you that's the blanket.
Oh my gosh.
Holy mackerel. Are you believing this?
You know how those little ones hurt inside your ears? Yeah. Those are going to be
cool. Dude, those are sweet.
These are like the same ones you have.
No, they're not.
Yeah, remember those ones?
Well, they go over the ear, but yeah, those are better. What do you say?
Are the ones that for your
mixing? Thanks. I'm not even say happy birthday.
Yeah.
Hi, baby.
Are those neat or what? Those are pretty.
Rosie.
Well, where's your blanket?